Hello guys and welcome back. So I'm going to be honest with you, I know I said that I'd go away and I'd have a look and, you know, figure out what's going on, but I've not really had much time to do that. So I'm just going to wing it. I mean, I've had a little look around, but I'm pretty sure it's... Oh, where am I going? Am I lost? Is this... I'm pretty sure I just need to try and leg it past this guy. Go on. No! I got caught on the wall. That's the only thing I can think to do, because I've been literally everywhere. So I can't see anything else that needs to be done. I've picked up everything that I can pick up. I still can't get through that door in there. The other one, I need that butterfly thing. Oh. Well, it's not a butterfly, is it? It's an arrowhead. So the only place to go is this way. I wonder if I can sneak up the inside of him. Because I need to be able to get somewhere, because I need to be able to get that arrowhead. So, unless I'm missing something inside here. I mean, it did slow me down there because I ran into the wall. I wonder if taking a picture of him will slow him down, because I've got maximum like slowness on it or something, haven't I? I'll try that next time. I want to have another quick go at running past him. Come on! No, come on! There's no way to get past him there. See if there's something else I'm missing. Oh, wrong button. There's no other doors on that side, is there? No. That's just a block of wood on the floor. There's literally nothing here. What's that? There's nowhere else to go. There's nowhere else back there. Can't do it with the lights. So this way it's literally just the save. And I can look out onto the balcony. There's thunder, well done. And then there's just that. Nothing else I can do here. So I've got to go this way. Buggered it already, Anna. Oh, maybe not. Come on. Yes, I've passed him. I've passed him. Where am I going? Ah. Yes. Go. Go, you stupid girl. Oh, no. Oh no, don't tell me I'm trapped in a closet. Oh, damn it. So I can get past him. So I can get past him, so that's what I need to do. Is there more than one door? Hang on. Options. I don't want the map. Oh, that does give me an idea. Alright, a bit. See, So yeah, that's the closet that I walked into. There's another door before then. I went too far. No, yes. Ah, this door. I found the door. Come on, go, gadget, go. Ah, thank the gods. Where's the save, dammit? Holy shit. I don't like this. If a door opens, don't friggin' walk in. Oh shit. Okay. Ah, it's a new, okay. Got ya. That door is creeping me the hell out. So that's the way I came in. So, oh, is it the way I came in? I don't like this. I need to find a save. Sure, keep coming this way. Ooh, a new film. Is that all that's behind here? Really good if I had my bloody torch. Oh, hang on, what's that? Butterfly design on the door. Sorry again. Okay. So where am I meant to be bloody going? This is obviously the wrong place. I mean, this is a butterfly door. There's no doors there, is there? No. So that's just a... Shut up, phone. That's literally just a butterfly door. I wanted one with an arrow, didn't I? Shut up! I'm gonna put it on silent. There we go. Sorry about that, guys. These controls are doing my head in. There's nowhere to go over here, is there? No. So it's got to be something to do with that creepy creaking door, hasn't it? Right, I'm gonna change. Oh, wrong button. Why won't it let me go through? Oh, hang on. Whatever it is, I've got it now. Oh shit. Switch camera, switch camera. Move. Oh, shit. This is how I die, I will not be happy. Oh crap, get off me! Oh, I bet you I know what the problem is. No, wrong button, wrong button. Oh, I am so dead. Right. Yes. I need to move, don't I? I'm stuck between the two of them now. Come on, this is getting frustrating now. Come on, just die. Oh, come on. Come on. That's one down. It's still her though. No, wrong button. What do you mean it's not over? Shit. Come on, now it's over. It's gotta be over. Yes! Oh no. Oh, so it won't actually let me go that way. Well, it doesn't matter because I've got what I needed. Again, I just need to go in and run past this guy, don't I? Why is there not a save, though? Seriously. I think it's highly unfair that I've got to go into this thing without a save. No. Almost ballsed it up then. Right, let's try again. Yes! Come on, go! And I'm back into colour. Right, so... I just thank you. Well, that was the most stressful 25 minutes of my life. I'm just gonna check that it's saved again because I'm not having that. Right. I wonder what happens if I try that other door again now. It's still pretty much locked. I reckon I'll need to go through it later though. I think that demon thing that was Oh, where am I going? Oh, piss off! What's he dropped? Oh, cutscene! Terrifying cutscene. Okay. That's not terrifying at all, so I feel like this is where I was brought up. Right. Hi. Can I help you, darling? You look a bit drunk. Holy crap on a... Okay. Yet another cutscene, oh hey. Is that a kid holding a head? Don't look.
Mayu.
Huh.
Mayu, what happened? Someone's calling me, telling me to go. The ritual? Stay with me. Forever and ever. Mm-hmm. Of course, we promised. For now, let's get out of here.
What the hell? Why won't it let me pick up whatever that is? Who won't let me pick it up? I hope it's not important. Can I get it from around here? No. Maybe I need a... God knows. Oh, is that body still on the floor? No. Yes. Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, 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 shit. Oh, I'm getting ass raped. Get off me, bitch. Just die already. Why is it only coming after me? Thank you. Oh, they dropped something. Okay. What if I go back into it and Ellen? Maybe not then. Oh, can I place him?
I hear something. The two chosen children should be carried to heaven on the wings of Butterfly. Butterfly will save this village.
Right, so if I go into my photo mode, so there's two on the top. So I need to figure out how to get two on the top. Done it. Yes. Come on. Butterfly key. Oh, crap. Well, I know where I need to go then. How the hell am I doing this? It It's one thing to get me past that sodding ghost. Oh, what's that? I don't need a map. I know where I'm going. Well, come with me then, you soft bloody... What's up with you? I wonder if... Okay. Still can't go that way. Definitely time to save. What purpose? What purpose? Tell me. Right. Oh, cutscene. Thank you. Does that mean I don't have to deal with him again? Oh, sod off. What? Why can't I get a picture of him? Oh shit, okay. Come on then, bitch. You want some, come get some. Oh shit. Yeah, I'm out of film. Oh shit, I've only got two on this one as well. Oh, I am so screwed! Thank you. Come on. Come on. One more, one more, one more, one more. Why does it only do damage part of the time? Thank you. Yay! I know exactly what I'm doing with that. Right. No, not that way. Keep coming this way. No, we weren't. Shut up, woman. You're doing my head in now. Right. Okay. That's a boatload of nope. So what is this, like a church? So that's what I saw upstairs and into. Well, pick it up then. Why can't I get it? Holy shit, that was terrifying. No. I know where I am. It's a way back to the safe point though, ain't it? Okay. Let's see. No. I don't know where I'm meant to be going. Why can't I pick that up? It's doing my head in. Sod it, I'm just going to deal with whatever it is that's downstairs. Although I feel like I'm going to regret... Oh. Yeah, it's a football. Totally should have saved it, shouldn't I? Okay. Am I going the right way still? Guess so. Oh great, there's a diamond door now. I want to go back to that save point. Oh, okay. So that's not what dropped. Can I go back and pick that thing up now then? I don't like this, so... Ah, sod it, what's the worst that can happen? Diamond key, you were hey. That was a lot easier than I thought it was going to be. Oh, stop it with your stupid camera angles. I mean, I'm definitely going the wrong way here. But why is it letting me go this way? Before I get into this, I want to know what was the other way where that ghost went. Maybe just a pickup or something like that, won't it? But it feel like I need it. I There we go. So there's two padlocks. Symbols of light and shadow. So I assume that's why I need to go down there then. So I can get into where that ritual place is. Oh, so I'm really, really starting to feel like I should have saved it when I had the chance. In fact, just to be safe. What the hell is this place? Hammer design. Does anyone see anything? Because I'm not. What is up with her? Oh. Oh shit. Which camera am I? God, that's loud, that is. Come on. Where is it? Come on. It's doing literally no damage. Ow, he's poking me from behind. Where I come from, they call that rape. Where is it? Oh, shit, I had him then. Stop it! You're doing my head in now. Got you. What? Thank God. Now can I try this door? No. Oh. Why won't it let me save? Thank you. God, that was just some air going, that was. Right, so I think this is the perfect place to leave this one. And I will be back next week.